Good evening, everybody. My couch, this is a... an information giving center. A practical way to make us grow. I want all of us to follow what we do, to have the fullest understanding. In a situation where you don't understand anything, please don't be shy, just ask. Because our temple, our institution, is not the type that we need to go somewhere to check authority. We are already authority. Because when you are doing a thing for years, when you have trained under forefathers, so you now become the authority yourself. You're no longer a book, but you are a bookmaker. But the book we want to make is a classroom book. A classroom book is practical, that has evidence, real, solid. You can ask question and you can take the answer straight, and everything from first principle. So we want to be as practical as possible, because Orisha way is a way of life. It's not a study. It's not a thing you want to cram in the head. No. You want to leave it. That is our way. It's a gift of God. And that's why some of us who have grown to the age, to the stage of solving problems, removing impediments in people's lives, the world is lucky. Because if we don't do it now, we may not know if we can have opportunity to do it again. One adage says, you are passing through this way but once. Whatever good you can do, you better do it now. And that's what we are doing. You have been given a list, a paper, we want to practically put out sample of these remedies for practical, so that if you want to see the list, want to ask questions later, you can ask. So that's what we want to do now.